Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. This is DoppelGameplayVideos, and I'm recording really late at night for some reason. And I decided to play through today's game, which is going to be an old game. Oh, from the mid-2000s, I think, called Hamsterball. Yes, not related to the PS3 version, which is a spiritual successor, but the original PC version from the mid-2000s. Why am I doing this? I have no idea, because for some reason, it's the most popular video on my channel and everyone wants to see more for some reason. Yeah, so yeah, here's more Hamsterball. This is the original Hamsterball before the PS3 version. And apparently there's going to be a sequel, Hamsterball 2. I don't know when it's coming out, but hey, let's give it a try. Oh boy, that music, it's so classic. I actually have the original CD version of this, and yeah, I literally have the original CD version, and I don't know how I got... Oh yeah, I got it in a dollar store back in 2009. Okay, well, here we are, hamster ball. There's a hamster, he's in a ball, and he's going through courses, and then everyone wants to smash him for some reason. We go through many courses. I'm gonna be using a keyboard for this one. You know, because not bad. Anyway, let me put on my headphones so I can actually hear the music, which is, oh geez, brings back old memories from 2005 when I first tried the demo, which it took 1 hour to download on dial-up. Can you believe it? No. Anyway, let's play. We're gonna go through the tournament first. We're gonna be using normal. Actually, you know what? Let's go frenzied. Okay. Warm-up race is the first one. Hey. Okay, doesn't wanna play nice with my keyboard. Okay, I have to move the mouse inside the game window. Okay. That's nice. You know, simple scoring. No, it's just a simple warm-up course. Ah, Pinky. Let's go click the mouse to continue. Okay, so let's try something a little more interesting. The beginner race is an easy roll. Oh, yeah. Whatever. Okay, so here's the beginner race. Oh, geez. This old music. Seriously. I remember when this was awesome. I first played this on my laptop. I had the demo and I kept playing the demo over and over. Because when you're young, you don't have a credit card, you can't buy stuff online, which is a blessing and a curse. Okay, next up is the intermediate race for some reason. Ramps, mousetraps and whatever. Okay, so we're gonna get 45 extra seconds added to our time pool. Man, that music. Oh yeah, I think this is the gold version with the new extra courses. I'm not sure. Classic sound effects right there. Surprisingly, this is one of the... This is one of the few keyboard games that I can actually play on a keyboard. Most of the time I can't stand the keyboard. Okay. Unlocked for time trial. It's a dizzy race. I think this is my favorite one in the demo, that is. Because of how much round circles happens or something. And yeah, I don't think we're gonna be beating the impossible race. Oh, spoilers. It's not really impossible, but you'll see. Okay, I remember being challenged by this. Ooh. There's no brakes on your hamster. And once you go on a loop, you'll see the hamster bounce around inside. Which means you have almost no control. Anyway, if I remember right, there's a secret thingy right here. Yeah, there it is. Well, that's for multiplayer. The arenas. Anyway, we're wasting time. Oh yeah, there's a dizzy. And there's an 8-ball in the background you just missed, if just spinning there for no reason. Hey, I'm actually making par for this one. Okay, next up, the tower race. It's not a medieval torture device, it's a tower race. Crenellated course, there's an 8-ball, and then there's some purple thing in a pit or something. Anyway. There's actually two pathways for this one. There's the safe option, and there's the dangerous one. I'm gonna be living dangerously. I used to always pick the safe option. Ooh! Oh well, first crash. Now in the PS3 version, the camera did not shake. Seriously. Anyway, can I align myself up nicely here? Oh, balls. Okay, so some part of me wishes I took the safe option. But anyway, 10,000, let's roll. Ah! Oh boy, we lost a bit of time there. And there's whatever that the heck this is. Okay, hurry. Okay. It's a yellow go. Church mouse. You know, give alms to the poor and all that. Okay, so this one's the up race. This is the first of the weird courses where you're gonna be raising upwards. It is also where the demo cut out. Anyway, that was a good old time. Not being able to afford games, just having to live off shareware and freeware. Does anyone remember? This old website called Acid Play. Which is like a bunch of freeware games. Or... what was that again? Miniclip, yeah. Or Newgrounds. I think Newgrounds is still around these days. Ooh, I did not hit the five second button. Yeah. The stuff we do, right? Still church mouse. Okay, here's actually the first interesting levels of the gold version. This is actually one of the extra courses that you can get if you pay extra. Sort of like a DLC. The neon race is all invisible. No, not invisible, it's all dark with your hamster glowing a neon-y yellow glow. Yeah. Also, just listen to that music, it's so nice. Ah! Those little bumps actually nudge your ball around. Okay. Yeah, okay. Oh, that sucks. Okay, we get less than 10. We get 10 seconds. And unfortunately, I think we're not gonna make it for this run. We've lost too much time. And yeah, game over. Oh well, my nemesis is the neon race. Not bad for the first run. Considering that I have not played this for like in a couple of years.